Morning guys, welcome to Balls Clearing. Yes, Balls Clearing. It's an ancient podocarp forest in Hawke's Bay, New Zealand. Drove up here last night from my home base, about an hour's drive. The plan was, plan A, we had some snow last week on the Kawaka mountain range. From way back in the urban centres, it looks absolutely stunning. So I thought, right, drive up here, camp out for the night, get up at dawn, sunrise, get some beautiful shots over the snow-capped mountain peaks. Unfortunately, plan A didn't really pan out. Woke up at dawn, looked out the window and thought, totally uninspired. Not a cloud in the sky, crystal clear. We've had so many of them lately, so yeah. I took a couple of shots of the mountain peaks, but to be honest with you, didn't really do much for me. So, plan B, you've got to have a plan B. Plan B, come down here to Balls Clearing, which is only just down the road from where I was, and I'm going to try my hand at some woodland photography. I've got maybe 10 frames left on this roll of film, so we're going to head into the bush and see what we can get. I've just done a quick recce in there, and it is quite dense. The forest is quite dense. So I'm just going to wait and just watch for light breaking the canopy, illuminating whatever it illuminates, and hopefully I can make a photograph out of that. To be honest, I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do, but we're going to give it a go. We're going to see what we can get. All right, guys, so let's have a wander.